Yikes. Fimbulwinter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. It's in pain.
The living desert.
Huh.
What do you hear?
Feels like some kind of animal. How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the Dark Elves get on best they can. Perhaps we can reach that brazier from above.
There, the Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top. Good eye.
Bifrost eyes.
Is everything okay?
Aye, old friend. Just looting Nornir chests. We'll be right along.
My dad likes loot.
Very well.